On campus at Case Western Reserve Thursday.
So are you fired up? It's Hillary time. We fired up? It's Hillary time.
Democrats recognize one very obvious point.
The eyes of the nation, in fact, the eyes of the world, will be on the state of Ohio in 2016.
And in her first Ohio appearance for the presidency, Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton tailored her message to a hometown crowd.
I am thrilled to be back in Cleveland and in Ohio with so many friends.
Talking about growth downtown, recognizing the recent death of former Congressman Lewis Stokes, referencing the death of Tamir Rice when discussing gun reform.
Here in Cleveland, you know this. Tamir Rice isn't here either. He should be. He should be healthy. He should be alive.
But her message that Black Lives Matter drew chants from several in the audience, upset over her campaign accepting donations from supporters of private prisons.
I will certainly be happy to meet with you later, but I'm going to keep talking.
Hillary's blasting Republicans for not talking enough about how they'll support the middle class.
Don't be distracted by the flamboyant front runner. If you look at their policies, most of the other candidates are just Trump without the pizzazz or the hair.
The crowd of supporters zeroing in on messages Clinton supporters believe strike a lot of the right buttons.
I know a ton of friends and people who are worried about paying for college, who are worried about what's going to happen if they can get hired afterwards. Mm-hmm. And of course, it's always nice to hear somebody saying that, you know, we're still paying attention to you.
As a gay male, I love her support of the LGBT community. I think it's incredible. We don't see that kind of communication on the Republican side.
Women's rights, rights for the
LGBT
community.
Black people matter, Black lives matter.
And everyone's lives matter.
Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.